Being here. Wonderful energy in this room, wonderful dancing, you're all singing along. It's a wonderful day. Let me tell you something that happened to me the other day. I was on the internet. I was searching on how to remove red wine stains from a People's Choice Award. And so I'm scrolling and minding my own business, and then an ad popped up, and I have no idea why it popped up, but this is the ad. Specialty casting for look and sound alikes. I don't know what that had to do with anything I was searching for, and these are celebrity impersonators that you can hire for events. As you can see, there's Hillary Clinton there, deep in thought. That's, it looks pretty much like her. That's a lookalike. That's, and then there's a Johnny Depp lookalike there, who looks a little more like a home repair guy on HGTV. Doesn't he look like one of those guys on HGTV? Anyway, and then there's a woman in the middle. I don't know who she's supposed to be. I don't know who that's supposed to be. What do you think? Eva Longoria? Sorry? Yeah? Really? I don't think it looks like her. But anyway, I'm not in the market for a celebrity impersonator because I can get the actual celebrities here. I've had Hillary here. I've had Johnny Depp here. And again, I don't know who was in the middle, but I'm sure she's been here. And I was curious to see more. So, see, they got me. So I clicked on and went onto their website. And I was skeptical at first, but then there's actually some of them that aren't bad. Bradley Cooper looks like a little like Bradley Cooper. A little creepier, kind of stocky looking. But then there's a Mariah Carey lookalike right there. Yeah, kind of. And then there's a Fidel Castro, and perfect for your kids' dictator-themed birthday party. Guess who's here, kids? And then I came across a me impersonator. I didn't know I had one, but here she is. That's her. So, what do you think? Does she look like me? I mean, I can see the hair is similar, and I guess so. And then I wanted to see, because it said, you know, sound alike, too. So there was a video that she posted, so I watched it, and so you have to.
Thank you. Right back at you.
I did it the first 2 years. Does anyone remember that I used to go, ka-ka! But that's like a 10-year-old impression. She's got to, like, update it. Then she tried to tell some jokes. Here's one of them.
Wow, what a great-looking audience tonight. Yes, you're very, very attractive. Matter of fact, you should turn around and look at one another. You're that attractive. Yeah. I mean, there's more flair in here than a waiter at TGI Fridays, folks. Trust me, I should know.
And then, so she says, trust me, I should know. And I was like, why did she say that? And then someone explained to me that on the internet, it says that I worked as a waitress at TGI Fridays, which is extremely not true. And maybe it was someone who looked like me. I don't know. It worked because when I went into it, I found another impersonator that I thought that you would enjoy today. So everyone get on your feet for a lookalike, Gloria Estefan.